So for this next set, I've got to try and fail at 4 reps, and I've got 2 options really. I can either try taking my little finger off like that, but actually what I think I'm gonna do is just wear a weight belt instead and use all my fingers. So, right, let's see how we get on. So I judged that about perfectly. I failed at about 3 3/4 reps, so that's just what I was looking for.